Welcome back to my channel, She of Three Angels. I did a little shopping today. It's a happy Mother's Day to me shopping. I went to Joann's because they were having a paper crafting sale and it was 30% off, and then they sent out another 25% off on top of that 30% off, so I couldn't pass up getting some things that I wanted to get for pocket letters and any other kind of paper crafting I'm going to be doing. So maybe I'll get into a flip book or something. So I wanted to show you what I got today, and let's dig in. So I got two of these gorgeous pieces of gold paper. They have this embossing on them, which is like a stem with some flowers. And they were $1.99 each, but these were actually 50% off. And I picked up two of them, and then I got another 25% off of that price as well. So I got those two. I also picked up two of this pink pattern. Let's see if that will focus in for you guys. It's a pink with like some little swirlies on it. And these were 79 cents each and 50% off plus the 25% off extra. And I also got that in purple. So that's a really pretty pattern. I like this. This will be fun to do a pocket letter and mix some papers with a pocket letter. I also do decorating in my happy planner. So this is a lighter weight paper. So it's not really thick and it doesn't add a lot of weight to your happy planner. So purple. I picked up one of the stars with 4th of July coming up. I thought that was pretty. And I picked up this yellow gingham paper. I thought that was pretty. And of course I had to get this, you know, because Christmas is only 200 and some days away, but I thought this would be fun to add to a pocket letter for Christmas time. So somebody might be the lucky recipient of that pocket letter. And their stack papers, these big, huge 180 sheets. This was $14.99 and they were 50% off plus another 25% off of that. So this is some gorgeous paper. Let me flip through it really quick and see if you guys can see that. Some gorgeous patterns. And it's a girly. Probably a little young, but I like the fun patterns that are in here. And they have some, oh, the strawberries. I know some people who like strawberries. And I think there was a Paris one in here, if I remember correctly. And I thought that that would be fun for a pocket letter. Where is that Paris one? I want you guys to see that one. I'm sorry, that is my cat scratching at the door. And I'm not gonna let her in while I am recording. There's the Paris one. Really kind of cute. But there's a tons of different colors, and I really needed to add to my collection, so I'm excited to add this book to it. So $14.99, 50% off, plus another 25% off of that. I'm trying to find out where that price is. I don't know where that, I can't find the price on the receipt, otherwise I would share it with you, but it does show there's a 25% off the paper crafting, so. I saved the amount of $27.72 on this purchase. So there's the big pad of 180 sheets, the girlhood stack, and there's some of the patterns again that I already flipped through. And then I did pick up another one since it was such a good price, and this is the textiles, 180 sheets, $14.99, 50% off, and then another 25. And I'll show you those if I can get it opened up here a little bit. So here's some of those. I like these ones because there's so much you can do with these. Not only mixing and matching these patterns, but you can also, I have cardstock that's solid colors I can mix with it. So, a lot of fun things you can do with this paper. Yeah, that's the cat scratching on the door is probably going to get a little annoying here. I'm really not trying to make this video long, so. And this one has a lot of the primary colors in it too, which is something that I needed, so. I couldn't pass that up for a Happy Mother's Day present to me. So it's just building my collection of papers. So I've been seeing everybody doing their pocket letters, and they have all these paper punches, and I finally went ahead and just got a few of them because I really need to build up my craft supply as far as the paper stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and start off with this one. This is the little heart, the Fiskars heart. And it is about a little bit bigger than a half an inch, maybe a half an inch. So there's the heart. I got the flower. So these will be good for, you know, filling up those pocket letters. I also got the butterfly. There's that one. And this has got to be one of my favorite ones. It's the corner hole punch. And this is actually the lace. So it will actually punch out these characters on the corners of the paper. And I love that idea. So I think this one was $11.99. 30% off and then another 25% off. So there was that. And last but not least on the punches, I decided to go ahead and get one of the tab punches. So this is a huge one. It's about 2.3 inches. So this, they call it the tag punch. This one has that scalloped edge, and I'm okay with that. The straight ones are easy just to go ahead and make without having a paper punch, but these will be fun to just punch them all out. So there's all my new punches. I'm excited about that. And you can never leave the craft stores without buying stuff in the clearance section. So I found these adhesive gems. They were 50% off. I got those. I got this washi, which is the glasses with the little gray and white polka dot. Shows you there the glasses, the mustache, and the bow tie. This was 50 cents also, so that's a quarter per roll, and you all know that this doesn't have much product on it, so I figured 25 cents a roll, I can do that. And then I picked up this one. It's got the pink and the yellow, and this is actually a, what is that called? Foil. It's a pink foil. And then there's this yellow, it's a lined one. It's like this. So there's those. That one's pink foil, and that one's just a yellow and white striped. I like these ones also for my Happy Planner because they're the nice thin ones. So that was my Happy Mother's Day to me. I basically told my husband I'm going shopping at Joann's for my Mother's Day present, and I will get what I want to get, and then that way he doesn't have to guess and the kids don't have to guess what I want. And I'm happy. I'm really happy with everything I got. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit the subscribe button below. And I have a Dollar Tree haul coming up next, so stay tuned for that. Bye, everyone.